this exercise, you'll need something to squeeze between your knees, whether that's a small ball, towel roll, water bottle, whatever you get, and something to elevate your elbows up on. This step, I believe, is about 6 to 8 inches tall. Just something you can prop your elbows up on. Certainly, if you don't have anything, you could perform this exercise on your hands, but the elbows takes a little bit of stress off the arms. So, what you'll do, get set up with your shoulder over your wrist, your hip over your knee. You're gonna reach the elbows long through the box so it fills up my upper back. And in this position, my entire back is gently rounded. From here, I'll squeeze the ball, and then I'm gonna pick my knees up just an inch or two off the ground and hold that position as I breathe. Hold that position for 5 full long breaths, making sure to keep those abdominals engaged. If you're in the right position,